in each city we have 30 or 40 locations, and we only have about 2.5 days to pull off all the locations. We don't have time to go through each location and scout out the city in person to see where the best spots are. So what comes in really handy is Google Maps, because there's street view, there's satellite view, and there's terrain view, which gives you the elevation of all the spots. What we can do is I can go in and see exactly how the vantage points are going to look before I even visit the city. From that, I can get an idea, a rough idea, of where I want to put my cameras in each spot. Then when we arrive in the city, we get our rental car and we go out and do the shots immediately. Things to look for when I'm picking out my locations are places where I can get above the street level, and so we can actually get kind of a downward view of the street. That way the cars don't stack themselves up on each other and they're a lot easier to edit out. So instead of a tripod for these cities, I opted for a clamp. And the advantage of this is that it's much smaller than a tripod. It makes the run and gun shooting a lot faster and a lot less impactful. Any object that can fit the width of your clamp automatically becomes a tripod. So what I did here is I just took a tree, a really stable object, clamped it to here, and used this photo head to position the camera, and then you got yourself an instant tripod. A lot of times there'll be some problems I encounter. Keep an eye out for potential people that might walk through a shot, or the weather that might change during the middle of the shot. If something bad happens in the middle of the shot, that's 10 minutes that you just wasted, or an entire shot that you just wasted.